Children, we discussed in comparing quantities, so just how to write ratios and what are ratios and what are percentages, when you are getting profit, when you are getting loss, so what is loss percentage, what is profit percent, yes, so what is market price, what is selling price, what is market price and what is after discount.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, children. What
ma'am,
is
once ma'am, profit percent?
Ma'am, after discount, it is the price which final is price.
Been,
yeah. See, children, finding
original price, ma'am, before the discount.
Yeah, discount.
Yes, from initial price and then final price.
Yeah, discount, yes, is a reduction given on market price, children. Reduction given on market price. Only they are giving on market price. That's why we are always considering discount on market price. Yeah,
discount mark price. We have dependent per discount on mark price.
Yes, yes. What is discount percent, children? Discount percent, anyone from the class? What is discount percent? We discussed many
questions. Ma'am, the percent of the
percentage
money
of the discount, ma'am.
No need money to pay, ma'am.
Okay. No, my question is, suppose
the amount, the percentage of amount being deducted by from the market price.
No, children.
From 100 out of 100.
Okay.
Ma'am, it is the percentage of the mark price which is to be not paid, which is off.
Yes. What is the formula to find out discount percent, children?
Ma'am, discount by MT into 100, ma'am.
Very good.
Yes, ma'am.
Discount, yes, ma'am. Discount by MT into 100.
How you will get discount, Nana? Discount is nothing but? How you will get a discount?
MP minus SP, ma'am.
Very good. Discount is
okay, ma'am. Discount equals to MP minus
at
SP.
MP minus
mark price minus selling price.
MP will always be greater than SP.
Yes, market price.
Ma'am, sometimes the salesman cheats, so they increase their MP.
Yes. See, children, discount short form, you can take it as the market price minus SP selling price. So in this, how
yes,
to
ma'am
find a discount percentage? How you supposed to get, how to do discount percentage, children?
Ma'am,
yes,
discount,
yes,
amount by MP into 100.
Very good. Why we, SP, no SP, discount percent is nothing but, let me write. Discount percent is nothing but, what you
ma'am,
say?
MP minus discount? SP upon MP into 100.
P by MP into 100. Discount by mark price.
Ma'am, we can write it as MP minus SP upon MP into 100.
Very
into
good.
100.
Yes.
Discount
is nothing but we know that what is discount, children? MP minus SP.
MP minus SP.
Always discount percent based on market price only. Discount by market price into 100. Don't forget, children. Don't take a
100.
Always we are conducting. Yes. Now, this is the point we discussed. How to estimation in percentage. How to estimate, children? Suppose your bill in the shop was, let me write one question on the screen so that you can do. Your bill in the shop was rupees. How to estimation in percentage? Very important, children. You supposed to estimation in percentage, whether you are they are giving correct proper things or you are paying right amount for them. You're supposed to estimate always. The question is given like that in estimation part. Your bill in your shop. What is the bill in your shop, children? Your bill in your shop is?
Ma'am, total purchase. Yes, we have
yes
done that.
Mark price, ma'am.
Yes. Your bill in
2000.
Is, yeah. Your bill in shop is given as ₹577.80. You just see, children. Your bill in shop is ₹577.80. And the shopkeeper gives a discount 15%. How much discount is given?
15%.
Discount is given as 15% on this.
Ma'am, 15 upon 100 into 577.80.
Very good. 15%
minus
is given. Now, question
based on the amount.
And there is also another formula to find if discount percent is given, ma'am.
No, here how would you estimate the amount to be paid? Suppose you are in the bill counter. Your bill is 577.80. They said 15% discount is given. How you are going to estimate here? Yes, how you are going to estimate? Immediately, how you supposed to estimate? You need to round off the number, right, children? You need to round off.
Yes,
the
ma'am.
Number.
We have to round
yes,
off.
Ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Supposed
yes,
to round
ma'am.
Off. Estimation means
always. Ma'am, 578. We can take it. 578.
Yes. Estimation means always. You need to round off, children. Round off your amount. Round off.
Yes, ma'am. Estimation means always round off of a number.
Yes. Round
even
off or round
given
down.
In decimals.
Yeah. Round up or round down. In this case, what is happening? 7 is there. 7.
Round
means...
off, ma'am.
Yes. So round off. Round up means 500.
Ma'am, 578.
Round off the bill is 580. Now. Yes. Once if it is round off, find 10%. Come on, children. First, you need to find
ma'am,
out 10%. By seeing only, you have to find out 10% of your bill. 10% of bill
ma'am,
means?
Which is 58.
10% of bill.
10 by 100 into 580.
Ma'am, 58.
Yes, very good. 58.
Yes, ma'am, 58.
Now,
ma'am,
half
and
of 58
will be 58 half.
Very
25
good.
Plus.
Yes, 5%
yes, 25
of.
25 plus 4. Means 29, ma'am, 29.
Yes, half of
29 is the half.
Half of 58.
Ma'am, 58 plus
29. 87. 29.
Now you have to add this to ma'am.
87.
10 plus 5 together. Very good. It's 58 plus 29 together.
87.
So this is the way you can estimate the bill, children. You didn't have any pen and paper in before that counter.
Ma'am, so we need to pay rupees 493. We
you supposed, yes, you always supposed to do in the mind. 10% is very easy, children. Suppose I am going to buy, I purchased the bill. Bill is 5,000 rupees. 10% of 5,000 is? 10% of 5,000 is?
Ma'am, 500.
500.
I want to find out, the discount is given 15%. So, 5,000 half
ma'am,
means
750 rupees will
250.
Be
yes. Ma'am,
500
half is 250. Ma'am, which will be 750.
750,
ma'am.
Huh.
The discount will be.
Yes, like
ma'am,
that you
have 4 to 50, ma'am. 4 to 50 will pay.
Yes, you supposed to pay. Like that, you supposed to estimate in the percentages, children. If any question is given, you have to estimate. This is one way. Next, prices related to buying and selling, profit and loss, children. When you will get profit, when you will get loss, children.
Ma'am, when the CP, which is the cost
ma'am,
price,
when
is
the
greater,
CP is greater, you will get
loss, ma'am.
Yes.
And when it is
ma'am.
Smaller, you will get the profit.
Very good. And let me take that. Finding cost price, selling price, profit, and this we discussed in our lower classes. But anyway, once we just recollect all the points, children. Finding cost price. Cost price means
profit
CP.
And loss.
Yeah. Cost okay. Price, selling price, profit percent. Profit percent, profit percent,
loss percent,
or loss percent. These are related questions, so that's why we are taking all together. We know that when you are getting cost price is always CP and LSP. When you will get children, cost price and selling price. If cost price is less than
greater, you will get loss, ma'am. If CP SP is greater, you will get profit.
Yes. Now, in this case, cost price is less than SP. You will get loss or profit?
Profit, ma'am. Profit.
Yes. So profit. You
profit,
will.
Ma'am.
Yes. So, CP is greater than SP means you are always getting
loss.
A
loss.
Loss. This is also always profit and loss based on cost price only we are going to find out, children. That is one point. How we are going to find out discount on market price? The same way you have to find out profit percent as well as loss percentage based on cost price only. Now let me take a few questions. Sohan brought a second.
Ma'am, please wait for 2 minutes.
Okay, right. Or if you want to write that point also, you're supposed to write, then profit percent is nothing but profit divided by always by
profit divided by cost price.
Ma'am, any percent
is always dependent on cost price.
Yes, yes. So loss percent also same thing, children. Loss divided by
cost divided by CP into 100.
How you will get the cost, profit and loss of always SP minus CP. Why? Because SP is greater, you will get a profit.
Yes, ma'am. SP,
so CP minus SP, you will get loss. These are the things have to remember. You have to recollect the points to me.
Ma'am, yes, we can put the formula there. No, means profit is SP minus CP. So we can write SP minus CP upon CP into 100 profit percent.
Yes, yes, you can. You can. No need, children, when you will get profit, general sense you have to remember, means no need to remember more things in the memory also. Generally, you will get the idea what you are doing.
Everything. Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Because we have to save our memory also very, yes, like if you are taking, you know, many things about memory. Yes, nowadays we are going with online classes. What happens if more memory in your system, means it becomes little slow.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
You have to think and try and keep it permanently. Permanent storage, you have to store it. Next one.
Ma'am, but for putting it in permanent storage, we need to practice it a lot.
No need to practice. You have to discuss. You have to discuss. Discussion.
Yes, ma'am. We have to remember in any way, ma'am.
Discussion is very important. If you want to discuss any concept with your friends or with your parents, that will be stored permanently. No need of doing.
Ma'am, we usually do a debate, ma'am.
Very good. Very
for more knowledge, ma'am.
Very good.
Ma'am, can I give some questions, ma'am?
Yes. Now we are going with.
Yes, ma'am. It is written.
Okay. Write down, children. Cost price.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Shown brought a second hand refrigerator, ₹2,500. That means a cost of refrigerator, how much, children? Just a minute, ma'am.
Ma'am, can you write the question, ma'am?
Yes, I'm writing now. Cost price of a refrigerator. What is refrigerator, children?
Ma'am, fridge.
Ma'am, fridge, ma'am.
Yes, refrigerator.
Ma'am, the price of the refrigerator will be between 20,000.
Yes, nowadays 2,500 no refrigerator will get, but they gave its maximum
25,000.
Yeah. 20 or 30,000.
Ma'am, it is even more till 70-80, 1 lakh.
Yes, more than 1 lakh also. Yesterday I saw on Independence Day.
Yes, ma'am.
It will be for the double door, you will get 1 lakh, ma'am. It is normal refrigerator.
You see, children, yesterday in newspapers also, there are many
discounts are happening.
I will show discount paper.
It also depends on the size, ma'am.
Temperature set, everything is there.
Children, fortunately, yesterday I'm seeing one paper. In that, there are Independence Day offers. It is happening for different prices on refrigerators as well as furniture also. I just share that screenshot with you so that you can see how much discount is happen. You just calculate whether it is true.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. I offer
only the Amazon. Yeah, please. I'll share it. Next here. For repairs, children. He spent on repairs. How much is ₹5,000?
Ma'am, what is the CP, ma'am?
Cost price of refrigerator.
Ma'am,
cost price is 2,500.
Yes, what is the cost price, ma'am? It is 2,500.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, that is very low, ma'am.
Ma'am, repair charges, are they 500 or 5,000?
Yes, no, ma'am. Once it is second-hand refrigerator he brought, children, he buy for ₹2,500. Again, again he spent on repairs ₹500. That means now what is the price he brought for the car?
The total CP will be 3,000.
Total CP is nothing but ₹3,000, right?
Repairs plus the normal cost price.
Now, after repairs, he sold.
Ma'am, here there is a rainbow.
Hey, nice. So today he also the happens, right? So just
Mom, it rained heavily, ma'am, before 10 minutes.
Even I'm thinking whether I'm going to take my class or not. That much heavy rain. Suddenly it decreases to me. Yes. Selling price is given as again.
Ma'am, only 8 students are joined, ma'am.
Maybe
yes, ma'am, 8 students only.
Maybe network issue. They will see record part, don't worry. Yes, I sold it for rupees 3,300. Now you have to find.
Ma'am,
10% gain, ma'am. 10% gain.
Find loss.
Profit,
ma'am. The loss or gain percent. Loss or gain.
Ma'am, profit only, ma'am. And the percentage is 10%.
Very good. Total CP he brought for rupees 3,000. SP is happens as 3,300. So always CP is
selling price is more.
CP is less than means profit he is getting. Profit. How much profit? Profit is nothing but SP minus
CP. SP minus CP, which is 300. And now you have to find the percent.
The profit is 300, ma'am.
3,000. So that we can. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Yes. 3,300 minus.
We can put yes. Use of the formula, ma'am.
Yes. Now here, how much? Only 300 rupees profit.
300 is the profit.
3,000 minus 300 into 100, which will be 10%.
Yes. Profit percent is nothing but profit divided by CP into 100. Which CP you supposed to take total CP after?
Ma'am, total CP always.
Yes, ma'am, total CP, ma'am. Also, the repairs are also being.
Yes, repairs also he expenses. He spent that.
Ma'am, 3,000, right, ma'am? 3,000
into
100.
Yes, any doubts, Rishi, here? How much?
10%.
What is the answer?
10%. Ma'am, I got the answer.
3 divided by 3 equals to 1 and then 1 into 10 equals to 10. Yes.
That's all. Now, I'm going to give you questions. Please put in the chat box, children. Come on, please put in the chat box. The questions, sir.
We have to answer
direct answers.
Yes, direct answers you're supposed to give, children. The second bit. SP, you need to find SP. You need to find SP. Profit is given as 5%. Profit is given as 5%. A cycle rupees 750. A cycle rupees 700. With 50 rupees with the 50 rupees as overhead charges. Yes, as overhead charges. Overhead charges means some service charges.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Overhead. Charges. Overhead charges means some service charges, children. This is taken. You need to find a profit percent, 5%. You need to find the SP, children. SP. Profit percent is given. You need to find SP. Selling price you have to find out. How are you supposed to find out selling price in this question? Cost price is nothing but 700 plus overhead charges. Together it is 750. Once the amount.
Ma'am, we do, ma'am, from our side, ma'am.
Okay. Put in the chart box. Once you complete and put in the chart box. Children, any one of you please see in another math classroom, any other students are waiting there, please inform the students. Inform the students because I have very less strength today in the class. Very, very less. Yes, now.
I don't think there are any students in the other
class. Okay, Navyasri, I think just now few Rahul sir called. That's why I'm getting doubt. Maybe other students are waiting in some other classroom.
Okay, ma'am.
Any doubts, Navyasri?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am. Actually, this chapter was completed.
Very good. Once again, recollect and try to give answers fastly. Come on, children. Next part, what? Once you know CP, once you know profit percent, 5%, you have to find out the selling price. When you will get selling more than cost price only, you will get. How you supposed to find out the
selling price? Ma'am, can you please show that refrigerator one question?
Okay.
Ma'am, is it ending on the 10%?
Yes, 10% profit. 10% profit. That's all. Once, next question, Sahu. The bicycle, Rs. 700 cost price and including overhead charges are given as 50 rupees. Profit is given 5%. You need to find SP. Please put in the chat box, children. Answer I want to suppose to solve and give it. Or else I can do on the screen. Who are unable to do, please do it. How you supposed to do SP, children? SP is nothing but what we have SP formula. What is selling price? How you will get selling price? Children, we know whatever the formulas you know, from that you are supposed to find out. Profit percent.
Cost price plus profit.
Profit percent is nothing but always when you will get profit, SP minus CP by SP minus CP by CP into 100. We don't know SP value. We know that 5% as a profit. SP, we don't know as it is, you can take. And the CP cost price is 750 divided by 750 into 100. Come on, children, please do the cross multiplication or simplify. Come on, make it fast. Yes, I can cancel here. What happens? 75 into 7, or you can reduce over here also. You can reduce. You can just do the cross multiplication to simplify this.
70. Ma'am, we can interchange that 5 and SP minus 1.
Yes. For interchanging only, you have to solve simple equation concept once again. It is multiplied. If you come here, means it is come under division. SP minus 750. If you want only SP, what you have to do? You just send this 750 other side. It's a 75 into 5 by 10 plus 750. Now we know that, children. Now what we know is 5 ones are, 5 twos are. 75, half of 75, how much? 75 half means 30. 35 is
70.
32.5,
ma'am.
32 and 60.
37. 37. I'm also given, ma'am.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, ma'am.
37.50 plus 750. Come on, children. Please add up and give the answer. What I'm doing, you have to...
Ma'am, it's 787.5, ma'am.
Ma'am, we can cancel.
787.5, yes, ma'am.
Or else, if you have formula only directly, you have to substitute here. CP into profit percent, 1 minute, Nana Sahu, I'm coming. Divided by 100. Divide by 100 plus CP is nothing but SP. This is the formula you can use, or if you don't know also, you can substitute in the equation. You know how to balance a simple equation. Unknown quantities you can find easily. Yes, Sahu, something you are telling, please tell me.
Yes, ma'am, we can cancel 75 and 10 also. No, 10 is 5 twos are and 75 is 5 15s are.
Ma'am, I did that only, ma'am.
Which ma'am,
5 by 100 is 750, then 5 into 15 by 2.
Yes, ma'am, it's coming 750 plus 7.50, which is 757.50.
Yes, in the same answer only you will get, right, Sahu? The same answer only you will get, children?
No, ma'am, it is different.
Yes, ma'am.
Same answer only
you ma'am, will I get. Ma'am, I did it another way, ma'am, unlike you, ma'am. Can I sell mine?
Yes, please. The same answer only, Sahu. If you do any method, math, the answer will be same. CP yes, into profit percent. What is CP?
Ma'am, I did it like this, ma'am. 5 by 100 into 750. Ma'am, because it's 5% into 750. Then we can, after cutting, and then it will become 5 into 15 by 2, which is 75 by 2. 75 by 2 is equal to 37.50. Now we got 37 as the answer, then which is the profit.
Yes.
Then selling price equals to cost price plus
profit.
Then I got the answer as 787.50.
787.50. Correct.
So, what is the if you cancel the 10 and 75 there means 10 is 5 twos and 75 is 5 15s are there. So like that.
Same answer only you will get, right?
That's what I did, ma'am.
This answer is also, ma'am, this answer is also equal as 787.5.
Yes, yes. Anything, children. Only simple equations. You know how to balance, how to solve simple
yes,
equations.
Yes, ma'am.
Unknown thing you have to take as x. So you need to find out
87.5, ma'am.
Don't remember many formulas also, children. You have to take as it is. You have to take unknown thing. You know, you don't know SP value. SP value you keep as it is. Rest of the part you have to. We know transpose techniques. If you do cross multiplication, 75 will come here. 75 into 10 by yes, 5 into 10 is nothing but SP minus 750. Minus 750, if you transpose other side, it becomes plus 750. So 75, 5 times, it's almost, you will get 37.50 plus 750 is the profit. Profit always added to cost price gives selling price. Yes, children, any doubt in this? Repeat.
Ma'am, everybody, ma'am, they are saying, ma'am, 787.5, ma'am, is in rupees, ma'am, we have to always tell the paisa part as like 50 only, yes. Ma'am. I mean 50. Yes.
Now, my Zoya, any doubt in this, Zoya?
No, ma'am.
Yes, next, Ashrita. Ashrita?
No, ma'am, no doubt.
Yes, Ritvik? Ritvik, are you there? Let me take another question, children. Same other question you have to try to do. A lawn mower brought rupees. Just a minute, children. Second part I'm writing. Please do this also. A lawn mower brought it rupees 1150 with rupees 50 as transportation charges.
Ma'am, what do you mean, ma'am? That, ma'am, what is that lawn something, ma'am?
Lawnmower is something which is used to cut the excess grass in the lawn.
It is a lawn grass, yes. Lawn grass cutter, children.
Yeah,
lawn grass cutter. A lawn mower bought at rupees 11,050.
As transportation charges, ma'am.
Yes, as transportation charges. Now you need to find.
Ma'am, the total CSP became 1,200, ma'am.
Profit is given as 5%, Nana. Come on. Very good. It's 1150 plus 50. Its cost price is 1200. Come on, children. Who will give first answer? Let me check. I'm seeing in the chat box. So who are going to give first response? I'll appreciate those. And the same way, third question too. Please try it, children. Third question. A fan bought rupees 560 and the expenses of rupees 40 and expenses of rupees 40 made on repairs.
Ma'am?
Yes?
Ma'am, what sums are we doing?
Made on 8 repairs. No, there is a try this. Is there in your page number 123, Nana? There is a try this there in the page number 123. Expenses at rupees 40 made on.
Ma'am, answer repairs. Given, ma'am. Can you check it?
Yes,
ma'am, please check. I have also given.
I have given Akash.
Yes. Repairs. you need to find SP. You supposed to find profit is given as 10%. Come on, children. Sorry, 5%. Profit is given as 5%. Go to the third one. Who completed second one? Please go to the third one.
Ma'am, I'll check the second one. I think
both are correct. Very good. I can see the answers from the students. I'll appreciate those students. Sahu, Zoya, both are correct. Who's answered this? 1, 3. Yes, Vishnu, you too correct. Shreyashi, what is 1230 as SP? Selling price, once again check, Nana, Shreyashi.
Ma'am, I have sent you my answer.
Yes, I'm checking, Akash. I'm doing. Yes, you are also correct, Akash. Which bit you are, the third bit you are sending? Vishnu and Akash, both are correct for two bits. Shreyashi, for second bit, you need to check, Nana. You have somewhere mistake. Zoya, correct. Very good. Sahu, correct. Good.
Okay, ma'am. I guess I got my mistake, ma'am.
Okay, right.
Ma'am, the question is pretty easy. Just we have to apply the formula.
Yes.
I'm not checking, ma'am.
What is the next question, ma'am?
I'm not checking.
Yes, I will see. Please do it. Don't worry for that. You just do your work, children. You just put the message. Once completed, Shreya, correct? Right now, Zoya, second bit to third. Both the bits are correct by Zoya's answers. Both are correct. Very good. Jashmita, 360. No, Jashmita, once you check, Nana. Sahu, your second bit.
Sorry, ma'am, I accidentally sent that.
Okay. Ma'am, second bit?
Both are correct. Both the bits are correct, Sahu. Jashmita, I think you did correct by maybe you type number. Okay, right.
Jashmita. Yes, ma'am, ulta, she did.
Yeah. She did correct answer. Even the same mistake done by the students in the examination. Good students only do that mistake. Like 630, how she wrote 360. That is, be careful, children. Be careful. Right, straight.
But answer also given, ma'am.
Writing, we will not do that mistake, ma'am.
Ma'am, the question which you marked the second is the third question, ma'am.
Yes. Okay. Right, Ashita.
Ma'am, what is the next question, ma'am? I do not have the data.
Ma'am, can you just see the page number?
Let them complete. Let them, other students also let them complete. I can get only 4 students are giving.
Ma'am, till that, ma'am, they are completing, ma'am. Can you see the page number?
Okay.
Ma'am. The page number.
1 minute. Sorry. 1 minute, Akash. Please mute yourself. Ashita, what, Nana?
I have sent my answer in chat box.
Very good. Let me check. So where you sent private chat? You sent, Nana?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, can I go, ma'am, somewhere for 5 minutes, ma'am?
Right. Ashita, you are giving absolutely correct, right, Nana? Maybe very first you are giving. Before very first. Ashita, your third bit is correct. I think second bit is correct.
Ma'am,
both the bits are correct, Nana. Both are correct. Very good. Sorry, I didn't check because earlier you gave very back. Good.
Ma'am, can you please show the next question?
1 minute, Nana. Next part. This model questions, any doubts, children, please let me know. Only the thing you have to see, children, cost, selling price means always we know that profit percentage is nothing but profit when you will get, children, selling price is more, selling price minus cost price by always cost price into 100. You just substitute 5% is nothing but 1. SP you don't know, SP as it is you have to put, SP as it is you have to put. Then how much amount it is CP as 1200 including the charges divided with.
I think I am using a different method.
Yes, anything. Both answers are getting same, Nana. Both.
Ma'am, I am using the method like CP, yes. CP plus CP, yes, into the percentage by 100.
Yes, you can do 12, 5 or 60 if you do cross multiplication. Yes,
ma'am, even I did the method like profit is equal to
what I am using. 1200 if you want SP. 60 plus 1200.
Ma'am, I have did Ma'am, this is Akash. Ma'am, I have did in the ma'am by putting the formula of profit is equal to cost price into profit percent upon 100.
Yes, if you know formula,
ma'am, I have done by the previous formula.
Yes, if you don't know formula also, you have to go with whatever known formulas you can find out unknown things.
Ma'am, could you please say the page number?
Page number 123, ma'am. Page number 123. Page number 123, third bit we did just now. Second, the third one. Third one also same children, 560 already. Buying cost and expenses 40
ma'am,
total 40 charges.
From... So, ma'am, directly we can imagine this that 600
yes,
will be 600.
Yes,
30 and this CP 600. So,
yes.
SP will be 630.
Exactly. Profit means always you are getting profit means 640%, Nana. 5%. 5 by 100. So, it's nothing but 5 ones are 20 times. So 20, 60, how many times? 30. Yes. So directly
yes,
600 plus 30. That is the way you can do in your mind, children. In the examination, you can do. Only subjective part is happening, you can do procedure. Or else you can do in directly in the mind. So cost price is, you know that as a 600. 5% profit means 5% if you do that. 5 by 100, you can cut zeros. 30 rupees as a profit you will get. So cost price plus?
Ma'am, what 30. Is the
30 is
page number?
630 is your selling price. This is the way in your competitive examination you go with that.
And the next question of TRID is a little bit tricky, ma'am. They're asking it is overall profit or loss.
Okay.
I calculated the answer, ma'am.
Okay. Just a minute, Akash. A shopkeeper purchased 200 bulbs for rupees 10 each, children. A shopkeeper purchased 200 bulbs for rupees each. So that means what happens, children? You can find.
Ma'am, 2000 rupees he has done the shopping.
Yeah, he purchased. How much he spent on shop?
Ma'am, rupees 10 each. So 200 bulbs means 2000 rupees.
Yes, number of bulbs are given as? Number of bulbs as given as?
Ma'am, then total CP will be rupees 2000.
Cost of each is rupees 10. So total CP is?
Rupees 10 into rupees 200, which is rupees 2000.
200 into 10, it's rupees 2000. Now, once it is given, what is the next statement? The remaining were sold. Yeah, this is the cost price. However, 5 bulbs were fused and had thrown away. Five bulbs are fused. So that means it is not.
Ma'am, it's 50 rupees wasted.
Yeah. So how much? The remaining were sold. Remaining means 200 minus 5. 200 minus 5 means?
Ma'am, 195 bulbs.
195
bulbs. 1950 rupees.
Yes, so 195 into 10 you will get as 1950. So how much he is bringing? Cost price is 2000, but the selling amount he is getting.
Ma'am, 50 rupees loss is there. We can calculate that by 1950 upon 2000 into 100.
Yeah, loss happens. How much means you need to subtract 2000 minus 1950? It's absolutely 50 rupees loss. That means 50 rupees loss means only you find the gain or loss percent. Here, loss percent you need to find out. Loss percent if you
ma'am, it is 97.5.
50 by CP into 100. 50 by CP, how much? No, 2000 into 100. You just simplify, zeros cut. So what is the loss here? Loss percent is 5 by 2 or?
2 ma'am, 2.5%.
2.1 by 2.
Right.
Ma'am, 2.5% we can write now.
Yes, you can write as a decimal also. 2.5% is.
Now. Yes, ma'am. I first found the profit percent which came 97.5. Then
yes.
I found out the loss.
Very good. This is the way we can go with that. Whatever the loss or gain or whatever the percentage is asking, we can go through like that. Children. Next thing is, Meenu brought two fans, 1200 each, sold it one loss as 5%, other as profit. These are really good questions, children. Probably you will get many competitive examinations, these varieties of question. You just keep as a star also for
that. Can you again tell that question, ma'am?
Yeah.
Meenu
brought two fans, Nana. She brought two fans. And for rupees 1200 each, how many fans she brought? Number of fans?
Ma'am, can you please write that question?
1 minute, no, no, I'm unable to just show you. Pen is not writing.
Ma'am, did you write something? I'm actually like, I can't see your pen.
No. Just I'm trying. My pen is going somewhere. I'm getting back. It's question number 5. Number of fans Meenu brought is? Meenu brought 2 fans. Meenu brought 2 fans. Meenu bought 2 fans. Cost each rupees. Cost each rupees 1200 children.
Ma'am, means 2400 rupees total. Yes. CP.
1200 each. She told at one loss for 5% and she sold it. Sold prices, one is loss at 5%, another one profit as 10%. One is loss at...
Ma'am, we can directly tell now that she sold at a profit of 5%.
Yes, loss is 5%. Another one on another fan, profit. On another fan, profit as 10%. One is...
Ma'am, both the prices are equal, so we can directly say profit is 5%.
Exactly. Why? Because... Like, you can take average over here, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So, loss means how much percent? 95%. 95%.
60 rupees, the loss is there, ma'am. 5% means.
Yeah, 5% loss means how much? 1200?
Ma'am, 60 amount? Rupees. 120, it is 10%. Rupees, 5% will be 60 rupees.
5% of 1200 means 60. Yeah, let me take how 5 by 100 into 1200. You just cut zeros. 12 fives are 60, right, children?
Ma'am, at profit will be 10%. That is 120 rupees. You can directly say 120 rupees, ma'am. 120 minus 60,
ma'am.
60 rupees profit, ma'am.
Only with this 5% profit, ma'am.
So here 120 rupees. Now you see, children. Now you see. Sold price, how much it happens? One is loss at rupees 60 means initially she is taking as 1140. This amount is first fan cost. What is the selling price of first fan?
Ma'am, 1140.
Ma'am, 1200 minus 60, which is 140. 1140. Yes.
1200 minus 60, it's 1140. Second
ma'am,
fan.
Ma'am, and the second one will be 1320.
1320 RS, ma'am. I mean,
yes. SP of second fan is 1320 RS. Why we are adding here, children? Why we are adding first case we are subtracting?
Because it's profit.
Very
it is
good.
Profit
now you have to check, children. Initially, 2400 is total. She amount spent on fans. How much she's sold it, please add it and compare it. Which one, what happens, that gain or profit is left?
Ma'am, competitive point of view, we do not need to do this much, no?
No need. Directly you can go, children. Directly, how you supposed to go?
Ma'am, give the answer, ma'am.
Ma'am, for second time I gave, ma'am, now I'm typing the answer which
ma'am,
you are.
I gave the starting only.
Yes. How, no, children, my question is, suppose the same bit is a very important bit, loss and profit happens. One is loss, one is profit. How you will do this bit on the examination?
Ma'am, profit is plus 10, loss is minus in any numerical. So, profit minus loss, we can find out.
No, the question is also asking about whether you are supposed to find only profit or also loss.
We can find CP and SP to say whether there are like kind of overall profit or loss.
No, children, total CP is 1200 into 2. It's 2400. Yes, so SP is nothing but 1140 plus
2460.
How much?
2460.
This is 400. This is 60. So loss or gain?
Ma'am, therefore, ma'am, the SP, ma'am, SP is greater than CP, ma'am.
SP means?
Ma'am, it is more by 60 rupees, which is 5%.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am.
Profit only he will get. Profit, rupees. Rupees?
No, ma'am, SP is greater than CP, not CP. Yes, ma'am, it's correct.
Is it profit or loss, Nana? Profit only, right?
Ma'am, it is profit of 60 rupees, which is 5%.
Ma'am, it's profit. Ma'am, it's profit.
Yes. Very, very important, children, this type of questions. I'm sure they will test in the competitive examinations. You just keep a star and do it once again, practice it. Next, I'm going to give one small question for you. A shopkeeper brought two TV sets, rupees 10,000 each, sold it for rupees 10% and other at loss as a. Same loss, same gain happens means, children, same loss, same gain
loss,
happening.
Gain.
Ma'am, CP, ma'am, CP and SP are same.
Yes, and same loss.
No loss or no gain, ma'am.
Very
ma'am,
good.
CP, SP are same.
CP, SP are same means you have to remember there is no profit, no gain. Yes, sir. Shreyashi, mute your mic.
Ma'am, can we play a quiz today?
Ma'am, there is no profit, no loss.
Okay, we'll go with Ashita. Last 10, yes, already 10 minutes only there. Yes, shall we go with that quiz?
Yes, ma'am. We can.
Yes, ma'am. Sure, ma'am. Always ready to do a quiz.
Yes, ma'am. Only one quiz is okay.
Oh, okay. Only just
already, ma'am.
Just a minute, children. Just a minute. One small bit I'm giving for you. The two TV sets. Two TV sets. Each cost.
Ma'am, as this is math, so can we write 2, 3, 4 the values in numericals?
Yes. Two TV sets cost rupees 10,000 each. Each cost rupees 10,000. So
ma'am, 10,000 TV.
First one is sold at first TV sold at profit, 10% profit. And the second TV sold at 10% loss. So same loss and the same profit is happening. No loss, no gain, children. No loss, no gain. If you do also tomorrow, this is the question, no gain.
Ma'am, send it to the answer, ma'am. Ma'am, can you check it?
Yes, no loss, no gain. Both are fine.
Ma'am, CPSV will be equal, which is 20,000.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am, 20,000 and 20,000.
Okay, children, we'll go with a small quiz on this concept. Be ready.
I have a quiz, ma'am, already.
Yes, yes, we will go.
Ma'am,
I'll give the key link.
Yes, no, I will share.
Ma'am, 20 to 30 questions, please take.
20 to 30 questions, only 5, 10 minutes, Nana. 10 minutes, okay, you can.
No, ma'am, it's okay if we exceed the time.
We'll see that part. Because, when.
Ma'am, I have got already one quiz, ma'am.
So wait, no, Shreyashi, I'll share with you.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, so after doing this quiz, can we leave?
Yes, you can leave, children. You can leave. Once your quiz is over, you immediately leave. By the same concept, if you do same day, you can remember more things, children.
Yes, ma'am, the quiz is very, means we can remember that.
Yes, ma'am, if you're doing something means.
Class 8, ma'am, yes, ma'am.
Yes, yes.
Ma'am, you can keep class 8 in the grades, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, we can play that, but it is 7 to 8 grades. Yes, ma'am, it's actually 7 to 8, ma'am. But then they mentioned class 7, ma'am, because there isn't like anything specific like class 7 again.
Yeah, you can be like, make them. Average.
Ma'am, but here are only 10 questions, but the accuracy is very less, ma'am.
So it is maybe difficult. You try it, achieve more than that.
Ma'am, actually, I have to go, ma'am, so something like 15 to 20 only, ma'am, will be good, ma'am.
Yes, we'll go with the 10 bits, ma'am. Even I have other class today.
Here I have.
Ma'am, here only 10 questions are there.
What happened? I just something. Okay.
Ma'am, just anywhere else.
Ma'am, I have now a class.
Yes, yes, we will leave children. No need to worry. We will go immediately. Even I have 8th grade class children. Other students are waiting. You can complete the quiz. Children, don't wait for me. You can complete the quiz. And
ma'am, then results.
Results I will post in the group.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, please share the link.
Yes, yes, I'm doing. Just please click on the
I'm
link.
I'm joining, ma'am.
Come on, all the students are supposed to join. I can see only few students are joining for the quizzes.
Ma'am, don't know link is not there.
No, some students are really doing the work and do. Only
ma'am, there are many ma'am people, ma'am. Like you have a low internet access, ma'am.
Student, please.
Ma'am, like there are many people joining.
Come first, join first. I'm waiting for my students. All the students are supposed to join.
Ma'am, just a minute.
Yeah, 15 are there, but only joined. 9 students joined. The remaining 6 students supposed to join. Who is that remaining?
I'm actually 14, right, ma'am? Because including you, it's 15.
So it's at least 14. 5 more students need to join. Who is that 5 more students? They are not present in there. They're just keeping and they're leaving that. I think so. Where is the remaining students? Any difficulties, children? Why are you not joining? Any difficulties? Please join the quiz, children.